Is your car spying on you? Well, maybe.
All the companies essentially automatically opt you in when you purchase the vehicle or when you download the vehicle's app. We think that the companies need to be more upfront with consumers. We think the owners should be the other way around and that customers should have more meaningful options.
Modern cars collect a huge amount of data every single time we use them, but some are a little bit more liberal with sharing that information than others. Now, there's a new report out from Choice Today that investigated 10 car manufacturers and sort of looked at the way that they treat their users' data. And 7 out of 10 of those manufacturers collected and shared their users' data with third parties. Now, Mitsubishi, Subaru, and Isuzu Ute, they don't collect or share any data about their users. Toyota and Ford, now, they collect what they call driving data, and they share that with third parties. It's sort of information about how people accelerate and brake and that sort of thing. And now Mazda, they do all of that, but then they go one step further. They collect and share a thing called voice consumption data, which they're not really clear about what that actually is. The three big red flags from the report, though, are from Hyundai, Kia, and Tesla, because they do all that other stuff, but they also collect and share a thing called voice recognition data. But on top of all of that, Tesla go even one step further. They collect and share with third parties images and video clips that are captured by the cameras on board these vehicles.
Yeah, we don't know how much, but presumably they are selling this data onto third parties. They're offering it up to marketing and advertisers. In some instances, they're creating data sets and letting others access it as data brokers themselves.
As our cars, our homes, our workplaces get filled more and more with these connected devices that are constantly, you know, gathering information about us, what needs to be done to protect privacy? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below and follow 7 News for more.